Are you seeing Chrome error, Chrome web data, and don't know what to do? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy solutions that you can use to fix it. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Solution 1. Clear the browser cache. The easiest way to fix this Google Chrome error is to clear the browser cache. Once you open Google Chrome, click on the three-dot menu on the upper right-hand corner and go to More Tools. After that, click on Clear Browser Cache. Then choose All Time from Time Range drop-down and now click on Clear Data to delete browser cache. After that, just restart the computer and relaunch the browser. And hopefully, this issue will be resolved. Solution 2. Update the Chrome browser. One of the major reasons behind this error can be outdated browser. So update the browser to resolve this issue. Now, to do that, click on the three-dot menu on the top right-hand corner of Google Chrome and then go to Settings. Once you are here, scroll down to click on About Chrome. Google Chrome will now automatically scan for update and install it. After this update is complete, relaunch the browser and it should solve your issue. Solution 3. Open Chrome in safe mode. In case the issue still exists, try opening Chrome in safe mode and see if you can resolve this problem. Just click on the three-dot menu in the right-hand side of Google Chrome and click on New Incognito Window. Now, if you see this issue resolves, then there is a chance some extension is causing this problem. Solution 4. Disable Chrome extensions. So, as you have already identified that some extension is creating this issue, you can fix this error by disabling Chrome extensions. Now, there are two ways to deal with it. If you know which extension is causing this issue, then from the three-dot menu, go to Extension and click on Manage Extension. Once you are here, click on Remove to get rid of this extension. But, in case you don't know which extension is causing this issue, then disable each extension one by one and see where the issue is. After that, remove that extension. Solution 5. Reset Chrome. Now, another easy solution to this problem is to reset Chrome. To initiate this process, go to Settings and then click on Reset Settings. After that, click on Restore Settings to their original defaults and then finalize the process by clicking on Reset Settings. Hopefully, this will resolve the error. Solution 6. Uninstall and reinstall Google Chrome. Well, if you have it this far into our video, then none of the solutions we have offered has worked. So here is your last resort. Uninstall and reinstall Google Chrome. Go to Control Panel and find Google Chrome to uninstall the browser and then reinstall it later. And there you have it. 6 easy ways to resolve the Chrome error, Chrome web data. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.